Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am playing Subnautica, and as you guys can see, I've already got my Cyclops, my little mini sub thing. It's kind of furnished. It's got a bed in there, and over here is a bed. Yeah. So let's make this a home away from home, I guess, type thing, guys. So, first we need a desk. Yes, like this. A little portable, this Cyclops is like my RV, I guess. It's gonna be like my RV. Or, I don't have an RV, but it would be like basically the sub is gonna be like an RV. The Cyclops is basically a RV. Underwater one, though. I haven't been downstairs in a while. Maybe there's some room down here. I can't put anything in here. Wait, what? I can? Oh, wait, this is in the room. Hold on. This should be the... What? Bro, when I open this, it's... Whenever I get in this vehicle now, it's going to crush it then, and probably glitch me out. Yeah, you know what? I'm just going to get rid of that, because, yeah. These are all the lockers. There's that. Alright guys, let's get to work on the office that I want to put in here. So, obviously I am limited on space. Sweet, okay. Right there, I want to put some type of a screen, but I don't know. I don't think I can, because I don't know of one. I mean, all there is this picture frame, which, I mean, kind of, like, you know, but... Alright, so we got that part of the office set up. Here, I'll also put a sign so everyone knows this is my office. bumps. Williams. F-F-I-C. Oh, wait, no. C-E. Perfect! Williams, Will's office. I like that. What do you guys think? Will's office, I like that. And here I got the vending machine, I got the coffee machine. I got all these things. I got the trash can. I got the fire hydrant, which is, was there anyways. I got the nuclear waste trash can. There. The power saving button, pretty much, I guess, is what that can be called. I'm going to turn off my floodlights. Now we can build a little cat, like a kitchen type of a thing right here. Well, we can build, you know what, I'm going to get rid of that coffee thing that's in the main area right here, and I'll put that in here. Perfect! I like that. Can I get a snack? Thank you. I didn't even get to choose my snack. That's like a bull. That's so bull, but okay. I would put my office in here since I would have a door, but yeah, not enough room. Since I have another trash can in the other room, I can just take rid of that. What the flip do I put in here? I can't find any. That'd be cool. The heck was that? Y'all heard that, right? See anything. Y'all saw that alert warning, right? What the flip? I opened this door and what the heck just happened? What the frick? Let's put this right here. No. That is still too high up. There we go. Now I can also move that to, since it's super small, it could probably go, oh, where? I don't know, actually. Right there. Okay, now that's bull. I'm not, no. No, goodbye. I'll put it right there. So that way I can still get to this thing. Alright, okay, here we go. Now I can put this. Can I put this in here, please? Okay, now let's test the launching mechanism. Oh, down there is some of my buildings. Alright, first I'm going to turn... sorry I've been so quiet, guys, today. But, you know, I'm just trying... But, you know, like, I'm just... You know, I don't want to talk that much, I don't know, for whatever reason. Alright, so... Yeah. Open that, close that. Alright, I'm gonna take off this reinforcement right here and I'm gonna put this. So what I need to do for this one is I'm probably gonna put two of these. This and I'll add that. Now I'm gonna customize it. Cyclops, add Vin Adventure Sub. There we go. Sorry about the lag, because I'm lagging so much for whatever reason. Sorry. For the interior, I'm going to make it orange because all my other ones, the interior of my other vehicles that I can customize at least, I try to keep like a light blue. So if I make this one a different color, it's going to, you know, like, yeah. But since I haven't said this at all yet this episode, please subscribe, leave a like, and turn on the notification bell to never miss another episode. Well, not episode, but video. Also, now I need to get more torpedoes. So let's do that. This time I'm gonna do gas torpedoes, so I need to do it 3 times. If you guys are wondering why I added so many torpedoes, it's because if, like, I'm doing a mission and all, so 3 out of 4 of these are all defenses. This one is just so I can see stuff. These are just defenses, pretty much. And if I, like, run into something, that's why I have them on there. And this is my adventure sub. So my other one has all the full equipment on it. I don't need this one to have all that equipment on it. Because it stays mostly in that, so, yeah. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Wade. Kim Wade. This will not do. Alright guys, I've been really quiet, and we've explored a lot, as you can probably have now since you probably, I mean, yeah, you can probably tell, so. Let's go put this stuff up first, and... Anyway, guys, I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe.